Hello everyone, hope you're all fine, yours are fine, and you're enjoying life, you're enjoying nice yummy food as well, and you're cooking with me and following my recipes as well. Well, all those who are new to this channel, who are not yet our family members on this YouTube channel, do become our family members and join us in the mission to spread knowledge and to spread healthy food as well. Two-pronged mission, you know, spreading knowledge through free online HRD workshops and spreading knowledge of organic food and organic cooking. These are my two missions on this channel. Please support me in these missions. Please join me. And how do you do that? The recipe is simple. Just subscribe to the channel and follow different recipes and follow different HRD training workshops. So you subscribe to the channel and we will go on to make scrambled egg my way in my kitchen. It's a yummy recipe. You are going to like it a lot. Making scrambled egg this way. Scrambled eggs is made in many different ways. I will also teach you some other ways of making scrambled egg as I like them. And this is one of my favorite recipes of scrambled egg. Let's discover how we make this. The ingredients, simple ingredients for this scrambled egg. Okay, we are going to make two eggs. Okay, we have taken two eggs in a bowl and two medium-sized onions, or I've taken three onions here. You can see two of them are very small, one is medium-sized. So I've taken three, and I have taken two potatoes, medium-sized potatoes, and I've taken three green chilies, and besides that I have some fresh green coriander. I have cut it and washed it, it's in the bowl, and I've taken almost half cup, more than half cup of milk. And in spices we have salt and red chili powder according to your taste. If you both salt and red chili powder, if you don't like the taste of either green chilies or red chilies, you can eliminate them. Or if you want more, you can add more. If you want less, you can add less. That depends upon your choice. And then we have coriander powder, dried coriander powder. I will use 1 teaspoon of dried coriander powder, and carom seeds, 1/4 of a teaspoon of carom seeds. These are all the ingredients that we need to make this yummy scrambled egg. You will really like it this way. First of all, make the preparations. You can see I have made the preparations. I have cut my onions in very small cubes, and I have cut my potatoes again in very small cubes, and I have cut my green chilies as well. In three bowls I have these three ingredients with me, and you see I had taken oil in the frying pan, and into that oil is 5 tablespoons of oil, or 6 tablespoons of oil. Make it 6 tablespoons of oil in the frying pan, and to that oil I have added onions, cut potatoes, green chilies, and all the spices that I had taken. Okay, now put your frying pan on low heat, low to medium heat on your stove, and let the things cook. Take a spatula, mix them all up, let them cook, and let the onions, you know, get tenderized, let your potatoes be cooked, be done, and your green chilies also will take will change color, everything will change color. Let them cook, and for a few minutes, it will take almost 15 minutes say to cook. And when they are cooked, you will keep moving your spatula in the meanwhile in your things, because if you don't, they might, you know, get burnt underneath. So don't let them get burnt underneath. Keep moving them, stirring them with the help of your spatula. And when you think, you can taste the potato, you can taste the onion, when you think they are done, this will be the shape at that time. This will be the shape on the right hand side image. In the right hand side image, you can see this will be the shape and the color of your ingredients when they will be done. Okay, at that time, what you are going to do is you're going to add that almost half a cup of milk to this. Take it off the stove, your frying pan. Add the half cup of milk and see, steam is coming out of it. It's steaming hot now. And then mix it up with the help of your spatula, and the temperature will lower a bit because of the milk. And then add fresh green coriander that you had with you. And if you want to add some more spice, you can add some more spice, and add the two eggs that you had with you. One of my eggs got broken, you know, the egg yolk is broken, but I thought you will not mind, so I just left it that way. And excuse me for it. I have added these two eggs to my frying pan and I've broken one. Excuse me for this, please. And mix them up with the help of the spatula into your onions and your potatoes. Okay, so now the other egg yolk is also broken. We just needed to break the egg yolks. So I've mixed them up with the help of the spatula in my batter, and I put them on the stove, and I will keep mixing them and keep cooking them on medium heat now. Okay, and when it will be cooked, you can see the final shape in the right hand image. It will be cooked this way. Okay, keep mixing it with the help of the spatula. Don't let it burn. That's very, very important. And here you go, I've dished it out. It's looking so beautiful. The colors in it, the of course texture of this scrambled egg, it's looking so nice. I really like it a lot. You can serve it with chapati or naan or paratha or cheese paratha. The recipe is there on the channel. Or with pita bread or plain bread, however you want to serve it, you can. And with it, you can also serve mint chutney in yogurt. The recipe of that mint chutney is also there on the channel. You can also serve it with yogurt raita. That recipe is also there on the channel. And you know, the things that I'm telling you, these combinations, these food combinations, they will taste very, very yummy. And I want to have that for breakfast. And you can have it for breakfast, you can have it for lunch. And it's a superb recipe. You will really like scrambled egg this way. So try it, adjust the spices according to your taste. You can give it to children also, you can give it to grown-ups, and you can give it to your hotel guests also. So it depends upon your need and your wish. And try it and do give me some feedback about how you liked it. Do like and share the recipe. And of course, do subscribe to the channel if you have not yet subscribed. Do join us in this mission of betterment, okay? Of spreading betterment around the world. So take care of your health, take care of your food, take care of the health of others around you, take care of their happiness, and your happiness will be taken care of. Remember me in your prayers, please. Cheers. Bye-bye.